just going to press two. Thanks, bud.
And in particular, we have received a lot of assistance from the Department of State and also the U.S. Embassy here. And I think
there has been a great outpouring of concern and sympathy and admiration for the great resilience and spirit that the Japanese people have shown throughout this very difficult period.